Holy moly, you guys. Wow! Okay, so... After 10 and a half hours, alright, here's my verdict. You guys ready? Alright, hopefully all of this makes sense. Alright, I'm gonna say what I think and that'll be that. So, Luigi's Mansion 3. I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of backstory here. So when this game was first announced, I was obviously very, very excited. Although, from the initial trailer that we saw of this game, I was a little skeptical. Skeptical because some of the things that were that made Luigi's Mansion 1 amazing. For context, Luigi's Mansion 1, I think, is amazing. Dark Moon, not quite as amazing, honestly, mostly forgettable. There were obviously some very, very good things about it, some highlights that I liked. Anyway, when I saw the first trailer for Luigi's Mansion 3, I was skeptical because it didn't seem like it quite captured some of the spirit that Luigi's Mansion 1 had and seemed to be more going in the direction of Dark Moon. So, as time progressed and as time went on, I think the thing that really sold me was when I actually got the opportunity to play this demo at E3, because man, from initial trailer to then to even now, there is so much development going on. There's like, it's probably one of the only times that I catch myself judging a game that's early in development. So, final verdict of the Luigi's Mansion 3, after all this time, after all this skepticism and all these doubts that I had, it's fantastic. As far as if it's better than the original, I don't know. I think only time will tell whether or not I'll actually enjoy it more than the original, and I'll probably have to go back and play the original. It gives me a good excuse to do that. But Luigi's Mansion 3, fantastic. I love the hotel design. I've said this multiple times throughout the entire stream that the visuals are fantastic. The lighting is just impeccable. The cinematics in this game are phenomenal. And the overall soundtrack, while not quite as memorable as Luigi's Mansion 1, still does a great job at, you know, building an atmosphere and really making it feel like, you know, you're in a spooky hotel. I pointed this out at the very beginning of the stream, but the main theme of this game strikes so perfectly the idea of, like, when you listen to it, you feel the hotel vibe, you feel the spooky vibe. And not spooky in, like, a scary way, but spooky in like a friendly sort of playful way, which is, I think, the whole entire goal of the Luigi's Mansion series at this point. So, Luigi's Mansion 3, fantastic, wonderful, I'm glad I played it, and I'm glad that I'm holding my reservations as much as I have been until now, and I enjoyed it. 10.5 hours later, this game, I think, holds up really, really well. Some of the highlights, I think, definitely came from some of the boss ghosts, which is something that I was definitely looking forward to when it was first talked about being a thing in Luigi's Mansion 3. Because one of the best things about Luigi's Mansion 1 were the portrait ghosts. And if you played the original, you probably know what I mean. But it was talked about early on when this game was first announced that the game won't have portrait ghosts, but it'll be some sort of spiritual successor being like boss ghosts. So again, some of my skepticism kicked in a little bit, but I think the boss ghosts turned out really, really good, and some of them were better than others, but I think overall, the concept of having a boss ghost for each individual floor of this hotel is an amazing concept. I think it flows really well, feels very organic, you know, and the whole thing where we're scavenging for the buttons to put into the elevator I think is a cute idea. So, Luigi's Mansion 3, fantastic. If you guys haven't played it yet, or haven't played the original or any of the games in the Luigi's Mansion series, definitely recommend doing so, because this game was an absolute treat. All 10.5 hours of it. Anyway, we're gonna let the credits roll, and then I think that'll be that. So thank you all for joining me on this fantastic and wonderful, splendiferous playthrough of Luigi's Mansion 3 in full. Yeah, and I appreciate you very, very much.